So let me reassure you, my client Brock Lesnar has no desire to break the neck or end the career of two men whose careers are already over. No, my client is a conqueror who wants to penetrate the virgin neck of someone whose conquering is truly newsworthy. Like, for example, your hero, John Cena. Because at the final conflict, the last battle, the final time Brock Lesnar will ever go face to face with John Cena at the Royal Rumble.
Looks like we're not going to have to wait till next month.
Yeah.
It gets a chance to say it to his face, Boris.
The number one contender for the WWE World Title, the man who faces Brock Lesnar in 4 weeks at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view live on the WWE Network. It's John Cena.
The only reason why I don't knock you clean into 2015 is so you don't limp into the Royal Rumble with an excuse. I came out here with a gift and a resolution. My resolution is I take that championship off your shoulder at the Royal Rumble. We savvy? And my gift is for you, Paul Heyman. And it's right here.
Oh, man. Hey, look at this!
Look at this!
Cena suckered Lesnar in! Cena sent Lesnar for the AA! And Brock Lesnar in retreat!
Brock Lesnar is too happy about being tricked.
Now Cena had Brock. Well, Lesnar, wait a minute, wait a minute.